Paren, esperen ahí. Why can't you assholes be on time for once, eh? Arms out, let's go. Okay, wait over there. They will bring it soon. Go on.
Good job, it worked. Next stop, the vault and the mini Madrazo's documents. Your equipment is in the nearby hangar. Once you leave the airstrip, just don't get spotted. Self-sufficiency, infiltrating private islands on your own. In Russia, we bring friends, and our friends bring bags, more money in bags. Perhaps next time, yes?
¿Ya vio la mascota nueva del rubio?
Sí. Javier lo hizo empelotar y quisiera dominar es por darse un pase.
Voy a ir a ver qué. Nunca se sabe cuánto tiempo va a durar.
Checkpoint. Nearly at the compound now. All right, playtime is finished. As soon as we get into the compound, the real work begins. No matter what happens, never forget the primary objective.
Y un camión en la puerta principal. Atentos.
Hold up. Let's take a look at you. Okay. ¿Ve bien? Me voy a dejar pasar. You're clear. Go on. Go on.
Personal bodyguards will not be fooled by your little disguise, yes? Watch out for the Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards. They patrol this area. They will know every soldier on the island. Them you cannot fool, no matter what you are wearing. Safe. I'm sorry, the CCTV image is a little blurry. Was that a gun made of gold? Scanner. Time to break out the tool we borrowed from the head of cybersecurity. Remember, it picks up fragments of previous scans. You just have to cycle through them to match the target print. not give up on a locked door. Why not ask a guard nicely for the key? Change the combination. Such a lot of effort for such a little file. Makes you wonder what's in there, no? We cannot go out using the same truck. We're going to need another exit route. Heads up. Fresh guards inbound. Shopping before takeoff. We are out of the compound, and judging by their radio chatter, they have no idea they've been hit. Now get off that island! Your extraction point is at the main docks, on your radar now. It pays to be selective with your looting. If it is too heavy, it will slow you down, perhaps too much. Is still an option for getting away. I have something to report. Mr. Rubio's just asked for his private attack helicopter and a minigun and 2 pounds of cocaine. This would be a good time to leave, I think. found the vault, they'll be running checks on everyone. The disguises are useless.
Hold it right there. Okay, you're good to go.
Hey, you made it. Hope everything went to plan. Mr. Madrazo only got back from the club a few hours ago. I'd probably set a new record for overtime. Yeah, we're good here.
Look at this. The perfect end to a party.
The survivors. We've been going pretty hard, huh?
It's been emotional.
Why don't you sit down and stop making a fool of yourself, Evan?
I don't even know who she is.
We spent a week together in Tulum, asshole.
Come on, let's go sit over here.
Fuck.
Come, sit. So, success? Thank fuck. Excellent. Fucking wait till my dad hears about this. Hey, Dad. Yeah, no, this'll be quick. Just wanted to let you know that Strickler thing, the files. Yeah, I did it. No, they're in my hand. I took care of it. It's done. Yes. So I was thinking that maybe you and I could sit down again and talk about that crypto deal or that condo project that I mentioned. Remember, Dad. Dad, hello. The service here, it's just fucking third world, you know? So, where were we? Yes, payment.
Right.
I gave them the money.
Yes, sir.
Okay, and now that you know the drill, I say keep hitting that son of a bitch. He's always dropping money on flashy shit, trying to flex like some big man. Clean him the fuck out. You could bring anything to Jorge here. He'll fence it for you, no questions asked.
You got it.
El Rubio's recurring fucking nightmare. I love it. I don't even know if I want to look at these.
Excuse me.
No. Ugh.
What can I get you? Some fresh OJ? Coconut water?
Oh, no, thanks. Nah. Really don't want to go, but...
No.
Life.
Shit. Fuck.
I love you guys so much.
You're hardcore, Mrs. M.
Wild night.
I'm gonna
Let's
miss
do it again
you.
Sometime.
Bye.
Bye.
Darling, so what is it?
It's nothing now.
Hmm?
Nothing at all. It's over.
Thank you. This means a lot. Come on. The least we can do is offer you some champagne. And then I think I need to sleep for a week.